Applications of Management Information Systems, MIS, in Organizations by Dr. Emmanuel A. 1. Decision Support Systems. 2. Executive Information Systems. 3. Expert Systems. Let us start from Decision Support Systems. Decision Support Systems, DSS, are invaluable tools for modern businesses, offering data-driven insights to inform strategic decisions across various departments. Here's how they're shaping the business landscape. Key benefits of DSS for modern businesses. Data-driven decision-making, DSS analyze large datasets from various sources, providing actionable insights that go beyond intuition or guesswork. This empowers leaders to make informed choices based on concrete evidence. Improved efficiency and productivity. By automating data analysis and reporting, DSS save time and resources for employees, allowing them to focus on higher-level tasks. Enhanced collaboration. Some DSS facilitate communication and collaboration by providing shared dashboards and data visualizations, enabling teams to work together more effectively. Competitive advantage. By leveraging data-driven insights, businesses can gain a competitive edge by identifying market trends, optimizing operations, and developing targeted strategies. Risk mitigation. DSS can help identify and assess potential risks, allowing businesses to take proactive measures and minimize potential losses. Types of DSS relevant for modern businesses. Data warehousing and business intelligence. BI store and analyze historical data, providing insights into trends and patterns for decision-making. Online analytical processing, OLAP. This allows users to slice and dice data from various angles, enabling deeper analysis and exploration. Executive support systems, ESS. These offer real-time dashboards and visualizations of key metrics for high-level strategic planning. Mobile DSS. These provide access to data and insights on mobile devices, enabling decision-making on the go. Collaborative DSS. These facilitate communication and collaboration around data analysis, supporting teamwork and shared decision-making. Artificial intelligence, AI, powered DSS. These leverage machine learning algorithms to uncover hidden patterns, predict future outcomes, and automate decision-making processes. Examples of how modern businesses use DSS. Retailers use DSS to analyze customer data and predict purchasing patterns, optimize inventory management, and personalize marketing campaigns. Manufacturers use DSS to monitor production processes, identify areas for improvement, and predict potential equipment failures. Financial institutions use DSS to assess credit risk, manage portfolios, and detect fraudulent activities. Healthcare providers use DSS to analyze patient data, identify potential risks, and personalize treatment plans. Considerations for implementing a DSS. Define your needs and goals. Clearly identify the specific challenges and decisions your DSS will address. Choose the right technology. Select a DSS that aligns with your data infrastructure, budget, and user capabilities. Data quality is crucial. Ensure your data is accurate, complete, and accessible for effective analysis. User training and support. Provide adequate training and support to help users understand and utilize the DSS effectively. By integrating a well-chosen DSS into their operations, modern businesses can gain a significant edge in today's data-driven world. I hope this information helps. Do you have any specific questions about using DSS in your business? Let us move on to Executive Information Systems, EIS, in modern businesses. Executive Information Systems, EIS, also known as Executive Support Systems, ESS, play a vital role in supporting the strategic decision-making of senior executives in modern organizations. Here's a breakdown of their key uses. 1. Accessing and visualizing critical data. EIS provides a centralized platform for executives to access key performance indicators, KPIs, trends, and insights from various internal and external sources like finance, marketing, sales, operations, and competitor analysis. This data is presented in visually appealing formats like dashboards, charts, and graphs, making it easily digestible for executives who may not be technical experts. 2. Monitoring performance and identifying trends. EIS allows executives to track key objectives and metrics in real time, enabling them to monitor the organization's performance against goals and identify potential issues or areas for improvement early on. Advanced EIS can utilize drill-down capabilities, allowing executives to delve deeper into specific areas of interest for more detailed analysis. 3. Supporting strategic planning and decision-making. By providing comprehensive data and insights, EIS aids executives in formulating data-driven strategic plans and making informed decisions based on evidence rather than intuition. Scenario modeling tools within EIS can help executives assess the potential impact of different decisions before they are implemented. 4. Enhancing communication and collaboration. Some EIS solutions facilitate collaboration by providing shared dashboards and data visualizations, allowing executives and teams to discuss and analyze information together. This fosters a data-driven culture within the organization and promotes informed decision-making at all levels. 5. Examples of EIS use cases. CEO, monitoring overall company performance, analyzing financial health, and identifying new market opportunities. CFO, tracking financial performance, managing budgets, and assessing financial risks. COO, monitoring operational efficiency, identifying bottlenecks, and optimizing resource allocation. CMO, analyzing marketing campaign performance, tracking customer behavior, and making targeted marketing decisions. 6. Modern EIS trends. Mobile access, ability to access EIS data and insights on mobile devices for on-the-go decision-making. AI integration, leveraging machine learning to uncover hidden patterns, predict future outcomes, and suggest courses of action. Cloud-based solutions, providing scalability, flexibility, and cost-effectiveness compared to traditional on-premise deployments. Overall, EIS is a powerful tool that empowers executives with data-driven insights to make informed decisions, improve strategic planning, and achieve organizational goals. I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any further questions about specific aspects of EIS uses or its implementation. What is the difference between DSS and EIS? Decision Support System versus Executive Information System differences and similarities. Both Decision Support Systems, DSS, and Executive Information Systems, EIS, support decision-making within organizations, but they have key differences and similarities. Similarities. Data-driven, both rely on data from various sources to provide insights and inform decisions. Visualization, both utilize dashboards, charts, and graphs to present information in an easily digestible way. User interface, both offer user-friendly interfaces for accessing and interacting with data. Improved decision-making, both aim to empower users with information to make better decisions. Differences. Target users. DSS, primarily aimed at middle and lower-level managers involved in semi-structured or unstructured decision-making. EIS, specifically designed for senior executives and strategic decision-making. Data scope. DSS can handle diverse data types, quantitative, qualitative, internal, external. EIS, primarily focused on internal, aggregated data, presenting key performance indicators, KPIs, and trends. Functionality. DSS offers more analytical capabilities like modeling, what-if analysis, and optimization tools. EIS focuses on data visualization, drill-down capabilities, and real-time monitoring. Complexity. DSS can be more complex depending on the type and level of analysis required. EIS, typically user-friendly and straightforward, designed for quick access to key information. Examples: DSS, sales forecasting tool, financial modeling software, risk assessment system. EIS, corporate performance dashboards, industry trend reports, competitor analysis platform. Overall, DSS offers in-depth analysis and problem-solving support for various decision-making scenarios. EIS provides real-time, high-level insights for strategic planning and monitoring overall organizational performance. Choosing the right system depends on your specific needs and target users. Some organizations might even use both, with DSS supporting deeper analysis and EIS providing a high-level overview for executives. I hope this clarifies the differences and similarities between DSS and EIS. Let's see an expert system. Expert systems. Expert systems have made a significant impact on modern business, offering valuable support in several key areas. 1. Enhanced decision making. Diagnosis and troubleshooting. Expert systems can analyze data and symptoms to diagnose problems in various domains, from medical diagnosis to equipment malfunctions. This enables faster resolution and improved decision-making. Risk assessment and prediction. Expert systems can analyze data and trends to assess risks and predict future outcomes. This helps businesses make informed decisions about investments, resource allocation, and potential challenges. Product development and design. Expert systems can capture and codify the knowledge of domain experts, ensuring consistent product quality and adherence to standards. They can also help optimize designs for specific needs. 2. Increased efficiency and productivity. Automated tasks. Expert systems can automate routine tasks like data entry, loan approval, and customer service inquiries, freeing up human resources for more complex tasks. Improved training and knowledge sharing. Expert systems can capture and deliver expert knowledge to employees, reducing training time and ensuring consistency in knowledge application across the organization. Streamlined processes. Expert systems can guide users through complex processes, reducing errors and improving process efficiency. 3. Improved customer experience. Personalized service. Expert systems can analyze customer data and preferences to provide personalized recommendations and support. Automated customer service. Chatbots powered by expert systems can answer customer questions 24/7, improving accessibility and reducing wait times. Proactive problem solving. Expert systems can identify potential customer issues before they arise and proactively offer solutions, enhancing satisfaction and loyalty. 4. Other applications. Financial trading. Expert systems can analyze market data and suggest trading strategies. Marketing and sales. Expert systems can personalize marketing campaigns and predict customer buying behavior. Legal research. Expert systems can assist lawyers in legal research and document analysis. However, it's important to note some limitations of expert systems. Limited domain knowledge. They excel in specific domains but may not be adaptable to entirely new situations. Reliance on data quality. Their effectiveness depends on the quality and completeness of data they utilize. Ethical considerations. Careful design is needed to avoid biases and ensure fairness in decision-making. Overall, expert systems offer valuable support for modern businesses by enhancing decision-making, increasing efficiency, improving customer experience, and automating tasks. However, understanding their limitations and ethical considerations is crucial for successful implementation. I hope this provides a comprehensive overview of expert systems and their support for modern businesses. Do you have any specific questions about their applications or limitations? Prepared by Dr. Emmanuel and used system-generated sound. To understand what does mean by MIS application, look the video developed for MIS application in organization. The link is under description section of this video. The video on business intelligence will be developed soon. Thank you.